happens when the water is so much warmer than the air. Equilibrium vapor pressure is overcome. It's so cold out, the ocean is steaming. Monday, January 24th, 2011. The Arctic invasion. Massachusetts Bay. Water temperature 38, air temperature 2 below zero. Sea smoke. The vapor pressure equilibrium of the ocean has become imbalanced due to the gradient of the warmth of the water and the temperature of the air. Not to mention my ears. My ears are frozen too.